Oh, candy.
Wait, honey, what are your options?
Candy or a pen? I'm gonna choose the candy.
Do not choose the candy. Choose the pen now.
Okay, fine.
Honey, what are you drawing?
I'm drawing a huge snowman.
Breaking news, a huge snowman was found walking on the road. Yes, it worked. I knew it.
What worked?
Everything you draw comes true.
Okay, I'm gonna draw my dad because I don't know where he is.
No, don't draw your dad. I never want to see that man again. Come with me.
What is it, Mom?
Draw me younger. I want to look like a teenager.
What?
Just do it.
Okay. Done.
Oh my gosh, it worked. Okay, now, draw me a car, a big mansion, 100 million, a huge swimming pool, lots of...
Mom, I'm tired of drawing you things. I want to draw something for myself.
Listen to me. If you don't draw what I say, you'll never see that pen again.
If everything I draw comes true, then why hasn't my dad appeared yet?
Come on, honey. It's your sister's turn. She has a whole list for you to draw.
Mom, let me go.
Who's that?
Hopefully, I'll get to live at my grandma's house. Huh? Mom's house? But I'm already at my mom's house. It's so boring here. I'm just gonna refuse.
Why did you reject?
I wanna live at my grandma's house.
I already told you so many times. You can't go there.
I don't care. I wanna go there anyway.
I'm gonna be living at my uncle's house. I'm gonna live at my friend's house. Where are you gonna live?
I haven't chosen a house yet.
It's okay, but make sure you choose one soon because everyone must have a house.
Hopefully today I'll get grandma's house. Tasha's house? But she's my biggest enemy. I'll have to decline this one. Hopefully the next house I'll get will be my grandma's house. What was that?
He was shot because he doesn't have a house, so he's considered useless.
Didn't he get options?
Yes, but he kept declining, so he ran out. Who here doesn't have a house? Amara, don't you have a house yet?
Not yet, sir.
If you don't choose a house soon, you have to leave school.
But why?
Because all students here must have an address.
Please, just give me a good one this time. Jake's house? But he's my ex.
Come on, Amara, just accept it. It's better than nothing.
No, I'm not gonna live with him. He cheated on me. Plus, I don't wanna see his new girlfriend.
If you keep refusing, you won't get any more options.
Uh-oh, it's not loading anymore. Do you think I ran out of options?
If in 3 days you still haven't gotten any options, the government could come after you.
Mom, I'm home.
You still don't have a house yet?
No, because I'm hoping to get grandma's house.
You can't go there.
Why? Why won't you let me go to her house?
It's best if you don't know.
Yes, it's loading again. I didn't run out of options. Grandma's house. But Mom said I can't go there, right? But if I don't choose, I'll get killed because I don't have a house. I have to.
Hey bro, you wanna bet?
Of course.
I'll give you 10,000 if you make that weirdo become the prom queen and become more popular.
Easy.
Hey Amara.
What do you want?
I just wanted to say hi.
Hi.
No, wait. I wanna help you become more popular and become the prom queen.
And why would I wanna become the prom queen?
Because when I become the prom king, we can rule the school.
Okay, that's a good idea. I accept. Why are you looking at me like that? Do you have a problem?
No, it's just we have a lot of work to do. Let's start with the earphones.
Stop! I'll take them off myself.
Now, the lipstick.
Not my lipstick!
What do you think?
I hate it.
You look much better like this.
What?
Nothing. Forgive me. Now, let's take off your piercing.
My piercing? Here you go.
Thank you.
Why are you throwing it away?
Come on, let's go remove all that makeup.
Look at me, I look horrible.
You looked much worse before.
What?
Now let's redo your makeup. We just need a little bit of this to make you look not tired anymore. And now let's fix your hair. Okay, now we're done.
It doesn't even look like me.
Now let's change your outfit.
My outfit?
Yep, we're going to the mall. Amara, did you break the TV?
No, it was Sissy who did it.
You're lying, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You just aged.
So, every time I lie, I age?
Yes, you have to be careful. Never lie again, okay?
Okay, fine. Hey babe, where were you? We always walk to school together.
I was helping my mom with something.
You're lying, you just aged.
What? No.
You were with another girl, weren't you? I can't believe Alex is cheating on me.
Hey, Amara, you look sad.
Yeah, it's because I am.
Anyway, how does my dress look? That's the principal's daughter. I have to be nice to her.
It looks great.
Thanks, Amara.
I can't believe I just wasted a lie on her. Now I probably look much older. Wait, I look exactly the same. Maybe this aging thing doesn't work on me anymore. Hey, Nat, I have a crush on you.
Really? No one's ever had a crush on me before. Stop stealing my homework.
What do you mean? I didn't steal anything. Hey, Jess, I heard your crush Henry likes you.
Really? I'm gonna go talk to him.
She's so stupid. It's so cool that I'm the only person who can lie as many times as I want without aging.
Amara, have you seen yourself in the mirror yet?
What do you mean?
Here, take a look. Amara, did you break the TV?
No, it was Sissy who did it.
You're lying, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You just aged.
So every time I lie, I age?
Yes, you have to be careful. Never lie again, okay?
Okay, fine. Hey, babe, where were you? We always walk to school together.
I was helping my mom with something.
You're lying. You just aged.
What? No.
You were with another girl, weren't you? I can't believe Alex is cheating on me.
Hey, Amara, you look sad.
Yeah, it's because I am.
Anyway, how does my dress look? That's the principal's daughter. I have to be nice to her.
It looks great.
Thanks, Amara.
I can't believe I just wasted a lie on her. Now I probably look much older. Wait, I look exactly the same. Maybe this aging thing doesn't work on me anymore. Hey, Nat, I have a crush on you.
Really? No one's ever had a crush on me before. Stop stealing my homework.
What do you mean? I didn't steal anything. Hey, Jess, I heard your crush Henry likes you.
Really? I'm gonna go talk to him.
She's so stupid. It's so cool that I'm the only person who can lie as many times as I want without aging.
Amara, have you seen yourself in the mirror yet?
What do you mean?
Here, take a look. Hey, bro, you want to bet? Of course. I'll give you 10,000 if you make that weirdo become the prom queen and become more popular. Easy. Hey, Amara.
What do you want?
I just wanted to say hi.
Hi.
No, wait. I want to help you become more popular and become the prom queen.
And why would I want to become the prom queen?
Because when I become the prom king, we can rule the school.
Okay, that's a good idea. I accept. Why are you looking at me like that? Do you have a problem?
No, it's just we have a lot of work to do. Let's start with the earphones.
Stop! I'll take them off myself.
Now, the lipstick.
Not my lipstick!
What do you think?
I hate it.
You look much better like this.
What?
Nothing. Forgive me. Now, let's take off your piercing.
My piercing? Here you go.
Thank you.
Why are you throwing it away?
Come on, let's go remove all that makeup.
Look at me, I look horrible.
You looked much worse before.
What?
Now let's redo your makeup. We just need a little bit of this to make you look not tired anymore. And now let's fix your hair. Okay, now we're done.
It doesn't even look like me.
Now let's change your outfit.
My outfit?
Yep, we're going to the mall.
You need to give me an item of yours.
Here's my hairbrush.
Okay, let me check.
So, how many people are looking at me?
It says infinity.
What? Really?
Yes, but this doesn't make any sense. I'll come back tomorrow. Maybe the system has an error or something.
Okay, come back tomorrow and check. Okay, class, lesson is over. You can go home now.
Thank you, sir. Come on, Gemma, let's go to your house now.
Okay, but let's be careful. My mom can't know.
Yeah, we have to because I don't want her getting angry again. Come on, let's go before it gets dark. Finally, I got in. I was really struggling through that window. Anyway, give me your hairbrush so that I can check again.
Hey, what does it say?
Huh? That's weird. It says only one person is looking at you, and that's me.
But didn't you say yesterday that many people were looking at me?
Yeah, it said infinity yesterday. Wait, since when did you wear a hat?
What hat?
The one over there.
That's not my hat. How come it's in my room?
So it's not yours?
No, Amara. Maybe it's one of those people who were watching me yesterday.
This means someone's been sneaking into your room this whole time.
Wait, can you check how many people are watching him?
two people. It means us two.
Maybe he's still in this room, but we can't see him. It has to be. There's no other explanation.
But I can't see anyone.
Just take the hat home and then check it again tomorrow.
Okay.
Hey, Amara.
Hey, Alex.
Why are you here? What are you doing?
Oh, I just got back from Gemma's house.
She can have guests? I thought her mom didn't let her.
I snuck through the window.
You've made a big mistake. You shouldn't go to Gemma's house. It's bad.
Why is that? I just wanted to help her.
You'll understand what I mean soon.
Mom, I'm home.
You didn't bring anyone with you, did you?
Why? Why are you acting like Gemma's mom?
I'm only joking, but you can only bring one friend at a time, okay?
I've never seen how many people are watching me. Let's see using this necklace. Infinity? This must be because I went to Gemma's house. I have to call Alex. He seems to know something. Hello, Alex.
You feel something strange, right?
Yeah, I just came back from Gemma's house and now Infinity people are watching me. What does it mean?
That's because she took you to her house on purpose so that you... Wear this.
Ew, but I hate pink.
Come on, just wear it.
Okay, and what now?
Oh, you look cute.
Stop it. I don't want to do this anymore.
Come on, don't you want to rule the school with me?
I do, but do I have to wear pink?
Just trust me, please.
All right, fine.
Your popularity is at 20%.
Is that good?
Yes, now all we need to do is to get some guys to like you.
What guys?
Do you see that guy over there?
Liam? There's no way. He's like the most popular guy at school.
Come on.
Liam, what are you doing tonight?
Amara, is that you? You look much better like this.
What? I mean, thanks. You wanna hang out after school?
Sure. I can't believe she's going out on a date with Liam. I've had a crush on him for years. I know, right? Who even is she? I've never seen her before. Damn, who's that girl? She looks hot. Don't talk to her. She's mine.
Hello everyone, do you want free cookies? I baked them myself.
Whoa, she's hot and she can bake.
I hope you like them. Yes, it worked. I'm 100% popular now. What should we do next?
Now, we just need to sign up to become prom king and queen.
Be smart or be pretty? Of course I'm gonna choose to be pretty. Who would want to be smart anyway?
Amara, what did you choose?
I chose to be pretty.
What? You should have chosen to be smart.
Why?
Because apparently the teacher said whoever's the smartest and can finish the homework first will be the next school president.
What? Why didn't anyone tell me? It's always been a dream of mine to become the next school president.
Amara.
What?
Jessica finished her homework and now she's going to show it to our teacher.
No way. I can't let her win.
Oh, I have an idea. Why don't we go and steal her homework? That way she has nothing to show.
Okay, here it is, but her handwriting is so hard to read.
Why don't you use CAM scanner?
What's that?
CAM scanner allows you to take photos of any documents and turn it into a clear photo. There's also an erase tool that works great to erase any unwanted writing.
You're a lifesaver. These photos are so clear. Okay, go distract Jessica while I quickly copy our homework. Here you go, miss.
Why is it taking so long? What if I never get another choice again? Yes, it's loading again. 2 centimeters. This must be a joke.
Honey, that's great. You got another choice.
Yeah, but...
Don't tell me you're gonna reject again. I told you, the next time you reject, you're out of the house.
Fine, whatever.
Have you accepted your soulmate yet?
Yeah, I did.
How tall is he?
2 centimeters.
Wait, really?
I don't know. Maybe the system has an error.
Amara, have you accepted your soulmate?
Yes, sir, I have.
Okay, great. That means you can come to prom later.
How am I supposed to find someone who's only 2 centimeters tall?
You have to say soulmate 3 times.
Okay. Soulmate, soulmate, soulmate.
Great, your soulmate will appear in a few minutes.
I don't see anyone. I knew the system had an error.
Honey, why aren't you getting ready? Prom's starting soon.
You're right, I should get ready.
Where's your soulmate? He didn't pick you up?
No, I was waiting for him, but he didn't, so I came alone.
I think you lied, just to be able to get into prom.
I didn't lie. I'm sure he'll show up soon. Where is he? I don't think he's gonna show up because I refused so many times.
Amara, your soulmate hasn't showed up yet.
He's coming soon, sir.
Stop lying to me, otherwise I'll kick you out of the school.
I don't want to get expelled from school, sir.
So why hasn't he showed up yet? Wait, who is that?
Everyone run, there's a giant.
Amara, hurry up.
Control mom or control dad?
Your dad isn't here anymore. Just choose to control me, honey.
But I'm curious what will happen if I choose dad.
Okay, mom.
I hope mom doesn't find out I chose dad.
You chose to control me, right?
Yes, mom. It's weird that I still don't know where my dad's grave is. Orange or white? I choose orange. It will help me find him quicker. Spaghetti or burger? Burger.
Did you choose to control your mom or your dad?
Oh, I chose to control my dad.
But your dad hasn't been around for a long time, right?
Yeah, my dad passed away when I was younger.
Did you really choose to control him?
Yeah, I made him eat a burger earlier.
What? You can tell your dad what to eat?
Yeah, why are you surprised?
If you can decide what your dad eats, that means he's still alive.
Alive?
Yes, your dad hasn't died yet.
Leave the house or stay inside? Does that mean my dad is still alive? Leave the house. If he stays inside, I'll never find him.
Honey, you're home already?
Don't act all innocent. I know you lied about dad.
What are you talking about? Did you choose to control your dad?
Yeah, and now I know the truth.
You're crazy. You're gonna regret that.
Thanks for your concern, but I don't want to hear it anymore. You've been lying to me this whole time. Go to the mall or come to my house? Come to my house, of course. It will save me a lot of time because I don't have to go looking for him anymore. Why is mom screaming? Maybe she's happy to see my dad. Why are you screaming?
You're the one who made your dad come to our house?
You should be happy that your husband's coming home. Why are you surprised?
Honey, I'm at the door. Open. Please don't open that door.
What? Why?
Honey, don't take too long. Please open the door. If you open it, you'll regret it.
Let go of me, Mom.
If you open it, you'll regret it.
Let go of me, Mom. Hi, Dad.
I really miss you.
I really miss you too, Dad. Come on in.
Thank you, honey.
I'm so happy we're all a family again. Mom, why is your face like that?
You've made a big mistake.
How? You should be happy we're all a family again. Why is Dad screaming?
Amara, come here.
Okay, coming. What's wrong, Dad?
Your mom bit my arm.
Mom bit you?
Yes.
Mom, why are you doing this?
He's lying. I didn't bite him. The bite mark is right here. He bit himself.
Mom, you've taken this too far. Dad, are you okay?
I'm okay, honey.
I already know my dad loves me, so I choose mom. Maybe it will help them get along again. Is that our family picture? Why is it ripped?
I don't know. I found it like this. Our family picture? Who ripped it? Amara did. Maybe she doesn't want to accept me as her dad.
No, I didn't rip it. I just saw it like this. If my dad lied about me ripping our family picture, then maybe he also lied about my mom biting him. My dad is acting strange. I really want to see what he's really like.
Honey, what are you going to do about your dad?
I don't know why.
Be honest with me. What did you pick for your dad to be?
I chose for him to be his true self.
What? That means you've woken up his bad side. This is why I left him in the first place.
He has a bad side?
Oh, honey, you don't know anything. We have to run away from home now.
Run away?
Yes, we have to escape from this house.
Mom, why is the door locked?
You think you can escape from me?
Dad, please let us go.
I will, right after you help me with something.
Help you with what?
You have to get rid of your grandmother and grandfather.
Well, why do you want us to do that?
Because they've always been mean to me. They've always loved your mother
more. But this doesn't mean we have to get rid of them.
If you don't want to do it, I'll get rid of you both. Sorry, but I'm going to have to kill you.
No. I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What do you mean?
Goodbye, Dad. The government gave me $4 million? I'll just put it on private so no one uses me for my money. Wow, this is a very big school.
Yes, this is a school for rich people's children.
Oh, I see.
You can only enter class in one condition.
What condition?
You have to have at least 500k.
What kind of school requires this much money?
From your answer, I already know you're poor. Ah, it hurts. Let go.
Hey, what are you doing?
You don't have to interfere. This new kid is poor. He only has 200k. He deserves to be tortured.
So people at the school are beaten for having little money.
Hey, your name's Amara, right? Why did you seem concerned about that new kid earlier? Actually, what's your balance?
20,000. Why?
I guessed. You have to leave this class now.
I don't want to. You slapped me?
I can do whatever I want. I'm the richest kid in school. True, she is. Don't mess with her. Let's go to the canteen. Oh, I forgot. You're poor. You can't afford food here. It's only for rich people.
You want me to buy food for you?
What are you gonna do? Borrow money of people? She thinks she can buy food for us all. Keep dreaming. Why are you sitting here?
Because it's my seat.
It doesn't matter. I want to sit here today, so you have to leave.
I don't want to.
Amara, quickly, step aside. She's the richest girl in school. You have to listen to what she says.
Why doesn't she sit on her own seat? Why does she have to sit here?
Amara, enough is enough. Do what she says.
That's it. I'm putting my balance on public.
Look at the poor girl. Did you just finish robbing a bank? Maybe she got a sugar
daddy. What? No, this is my original balance.
Did you guys see? Apparently Amara's balance now is higher than Gemma's. Shut up, all of you. She probably robbed the bank. I'm still the richest girl in school. It's not even her money. Amara, admit it. Where did you get the money from?
I told you. The money's from the government.
The government? I knew it. You're a thief. You stole money from the government.
What the heck? No, they gave it to me.
I'm going to report you to the government. Come with me now.
Where are you taking me?
This is going to end now.
You want to report me? The government man is my dad.
Sir, I would like to report. What's wrong, honey?
Switch bodies with sister or soulmate? My sister rarely takes showers anymore, so I'm gonna pick soulmate.
Whoa, this is my soulmate's body? She's so beautiful.
Amara, go to the principal's office now.
Her name is Amara?
Look, the nerd is here.
Are you talking about me?
Yeah, you have a problem? Tell us now.
Why are they like this?
Hey, do my homework.
Why are you giving it to me?
Did you forget our agreement?
Huh? Agreement?
If you don't want to do my homework, I'm going to tell my dad to remove you from the school.
I'm not going to do it.
So all this time my soulmate's been treated like this?
Why don't you want to do my homework?
Because I just don't.
You'll regret that. Wow, Amara's brave now. Are you the one who tore Sarah's uniform?
What? No.
Yeah, she did, miss. She tore my uniform.
Stop lying! You're only angry because I didn't do your homework!
Amara, I believe Sarah. You ripped her uniform.
No, I didn't!
Why are you speaking to me like that? I'm your teacher.
Why are you treating your students so badly? You're believing her over me.
You're brave. Now, I'm gonna teach you a lesson.
What are you gonna do?
Amara, there's a handsome guy looking for you. He's at the canteen.
Remove my scarf or get 10 kilograms of gold? I've never removed my scarf before, so I'm going to remove it.
No, that scarf protects you from bad things. Don't remove it.
Okay, I'll choose the gold. Mom, I'm going out with my friends.
Okay, remember, whatever you do, do not remove that scarf.
Yes, Mom, I know. It's really hot today.
Hey, have some of my juice.
I haven't tasted juice since I was a child.
You really don't know what sweet tastes like? How about salt or sour?
I don't know.
Yeah, you're weird. We can't be friends anymore. Come on, let's go, guys.
Wait!
Amara, are you not swimming?
I can't swim, sir.
Why is that?
Because my scarf will get wet and I can't dry it because my mom told me I can't remove it.
Oh, then I'm gonna have to fail you for this class.
Fail me?
Yes. Today, there'll be a cooking lesson. Who here can cook?
Me! I know how to cook.
Okay, then. Please register your name. I'm gonna try a little bit of your meal.
How is it, sir?
Why does it taste so salty?
But I've never tasted salt before. What is it?
It's better if you don't take cooking class anymore. Look, it's the girl who never tasted food before.
And what's even worse is that she's been wearing that scarf since
I'm not weird. I also don't know why my mom always tells me to wear the scarf.
Amara, did you know there's other girls who can't taste food either? I think it's because of the scarf. Why don't you remove it?
But my mom says if I remove it, bad things will happen.
You still believe that? You don't know what will happen. Just remove it.
Okay, I'll try it. I've removed it. Just be careful if something bad happens to me.
Just calm down. Now, we have to see if the reason why you can't taste food is because of that scarf. Hey, I have a drink for you to try. I wonder what it tastes like.
Purple Village or Yellow Village? Which one do you think I should choose?
Just choose the Purple Village, honey, because you don't have any friends, and there you can make friends.
Okay, I'll choose the Purple Village.
Look at Amara, she's always alone. Yeah, she doesn't have a dad.
Continue bullying me, I don't care.
You don't care?
Yeah, because soon I'll have new friends at the Purple Village.
Did you just say Purple Village? Oh my gosh, she chose the Purple Village.
Why did they all look surprised?
I just heard from the other kids that you chose the Purple Village, right?
Yes.
Cool, I chose the Purple Village too.
Finally, I found someone else who chose the Purple Village too. Did anyone else choose the Purple Village besides us?
No, just us. We stand alone.
Okay, good. Guys, I know you all don't like me, but can you please just answer one question?
Okay, what do you want?
Why did you all choose the Yellow Village? Why didn't you choose the Purple Village?
Because there's a mystery behind the Purple Village.
Oh, there's a mystery?
Yeah, apparently it's dangerous to go there. But that's not what Mom told me.
That's weird. My mom didn't tell me it was dangerous. She said I'd have new friends. Okay, I'm about to go see it for myself. 3, 2, 1. Huh? I'm already at the Purple Village.
Welcome to the Purple Village.
Hi, everyone.
Here, you'll have a lot of friends. So nice to meet you. Welcome.
Finally, I have new friends here.
What was your old village like?
Everyone bullied me.
Why?
Because I don't have a dad.
Don't worry, here no one will bully you. In fact, bullying is forbidden. I don't think anyone else chose the Purple Village besides you.
I have a friend named Kelly. She also chose the Purple Village.
But where is she? She hasn't come yet.
True. I wonder why she's not here yet. That must be her. I'm going to tell her to come over. Hey, finally you arrived. There's so many people you have to meet. Come on.
Sorry, Amara, I didn't come here to live in this village.
Huh? You didn't come to live here? Then what are you doing here?
I came here to pick you up. Listen, you need to know that the people in this village are actually... I wonder what this tastes like.
Wait, I can finally taste. This means the reason why I can't taste is because of the scarf.
But why did your mom give you that scarf?
I don't know.
Has she ever given you anything to eat?
She always tells me to eat bread, but I don't know what bread it is.
I think your mom doesn't want you to know the real taste of bread. You have to find out why.
You're right. I have to investigate. Mom, I'm home.
Already? You didn't remove your scarf, did you?
No, Mom.
As always, you have to eat this bread.
Yes, I'll eat it later.
Why don't you eat it now?
I'm full. I'll just eat it later in my room.
Okay.
I have to know what bread really tastes like. Why is it so bitter? I'm sure bread isn't supposed to taste like this. I have to find out what exactly this is. Mom, I'm going out for a bit.
Where are you going?
To work on a group project with my friends.
But have you already ate the bread?
Yes, Mom.
Okay, you can go.
Jess, where are you?
Amara!
Finally, I found you.
Is that the bread you've been eating?
This is the bread. My mom always gives it to me, but it tastes bitter. I don't really think it's bread.
Give me the bread. Let me find someone who can check it.
Thank you so much for helping me.
Calm down. Don't worry. I got this. That's strange. Amara's not wearing the scarf anymore. And she said she can taste food. How come?
I couldn't taste because of that scarf, because my mom always told me to wear it.
I'm really sorry I bullied you in the past.
It's okay.
Amara, I found someone who can check the bread.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go. Excuse me, can we ask you about this bread?
Give me the bread, let me check. Results are out.
So, what is it?
How many times have you eaten this?
I've been eating it ever since I was a kid. Is there something wrong with this bread?
Oh my gosh, this isn't bread. This is...
Select remaining time. What does this mean, Mom?
So the government gives you a chance to choose your remaining life.
My remaining time?
Yes, you have to choose over 80 years, okay? Let your life be...
Okay, Mom, I'll select a lot of years. Wait, should I choose a lot of years now or should I choose 10 years and increase it later? I don't think I need to stress because I'm still young.
So how many years did you choose, honey?
I chose 10 years, Mom.
Why only 10 years? You know that means you'll die at 18, right? I think we should have another child, one who will live a longer life.
Okay, sure, you're right. We should have another child.
I only have 7 days left, meaning next week I'm gonna die.
Amara, quickly go wash your clothes, right now.
I'm sick and tired of you telling me to do everything. I can't wait till next week. At least I won't be your maid anymore. Mom, I'm going to school, okay?
No, you can't go to school. Why do you even want to go? It's pointless.
But Mom, I want to see my friends.
Just let her go. She's already cleaned the whole house.
Okay, fine. You can go. Amara, you're here?
Yes, my mom finally let me come.
Oh yeah, by the way, how much time do you have?
Only 7 more days.
Is there no other way to extend your time?
I don't think there is one. I don't even know why I picked 10 years. I was young and stupid.
Right, you were only a child. You didn't think straight.
Mom, I'm home. Why isn't Mom here?
Hi, sis.
Why are you home? Shouldn't you be in school?
I skipped.
Skipping again?
Yes, why?
You're crazy. You still have 80 years left and you're skipping school? I wish I could live longer so I could go to school.
Not everyone wishes that. I wish I had a shorter life.
My sister's so weird. She has a long life. Why does she want to shorten it? Swap remaining time with sis?
I got a choice to exchange my remaining time with you.
Yeah, I also got that choice.
Press yes. You want to live long and I don't.
Why don't you want to live long?
Because I have cancer.
Cancer?
Yes, the doctor said I would live for 80 years, but I don't want to live while I'm sick.
Why didn't you tell us?
You know how our parents are. They're obsessed with my future, and I don't want to let them down.
Please, let's just exchange. But she's Mom's favorite child. If she knows, she'll hate me.
Please, Amara.
Okay, I'll exchange my remaining time with you.
Really? Thank you so much. Let's see what will happen.
I can know my boyfriend's friend's name or what people have me saved as on the phone. Of course, I'm gonna choose contact name. Morning, Mom.
Morning, honey.
Mom, how come you've saved my name as least favorite child?
No, honey, that was your sister. She took my phone and changed your name. I don't know how to change it back.
Hey, Jess.
Hey, bestie. I miss you so much.
Two-faced? Seriously?
How did you know? Did you hack my phone?
No, I have the power to see what people save me as. I can't believe you saved me as Two-faced.
Hey, Amara, you can read the contact names, right? Please, can you check what my boyfriend saved me as?
Okay. Girlfriend number 3.
Not possible. There must be an error in the system. Hey, Amara, why are you in a bad mood?
Nothing. I'm just getting annoyed with people.
Why are you annoyed?
You're the same.
Hey, nerd, why are you always walking alone? You don't have any friends, do you?
When will you stop bullying me?
Never.
By the way, what did you say my name as on your phone?
I saved your name as the loner.
Are you sure? Mom, what choices did I get?
Your choice is to take off your ponytails or your lipstick.
Okay, I'll remove my lipstick.
You can't. Bad things will happen if you remove it.
Okay, Mom.
Look, the blind girl. Yeah, that lipstick looks so ugly on her.
Are you guys not tired of bullying me?
Hey, the blind girl has the courage to answer now. Class, we will hold a poetry reading competition.
I want to join.
You're blind. How are you going to read?
Sir, don't let her.
Amara, from now on, you don't have to join reading class. It's useless.
Yeah, but...
Actually, we're ashamed to have people like you in our class.
Why do I have to be blind? Why can't I be the same as the other kids?
Hello, excuse me, I'm new here. I wanted to ask where the library is.
Sorry,
you can't see, right?
Yes, I'm blind.
Oh, okay, I'm Ryan, by the way.
I'm Amara.
Look, the blind girl's here. Let's bully her. Hey, red lip, confused, right?
Give it back, please!
Here, take it, you're stupid anyway. Guys, stop bullying her. Who the hell are you? Why are you getting involved?
Actually, he's handsome. Why don't you introduce yourself? I don't want to be friends with mean girls like you. You're so arrogant. Let's just go.
Thanks, Ryan, for helping.
Welcome, Amora. I'm your friend after all.
Wow, I finally have a friend.
You don't have any friends at school?
No, they all think I'm weird because I'm wearing red lipstick. They call me Red Lip.
Why are you wearing it anyway? You're beautiful without it. Just remove it.
Mom says bad things will happen if I do.
I feel like there's something weird about that lipstick, don't you? Maybe that's why you're blind.
No way. I've been blind since childhood, Ryan.
But you've also worn that lipstick since childhood.
Oh, you're right.
Just remove it. Don't be scared.
Okay, I'll remove it now.
Be a cartoon or be an avatar?
It's up to you what you want to choose, honey. But that choice will determine your appearance.
In that case, I choose to be a cartoon. I really hope I made the right choice.
Hey, why didn't you wait for me? We always go to school together.
Who are you and why are you so close to me?
I'm Amara, your best friend. Don't you remember me?
Oh my, I could barely recognize you with that face. Haven't you seen
yourself? Oh my gosh, why does my face look like this?
You must have chosen to be a cartoon this morning.
That's right. How did you know?
Cartoon world is really dangerous, Amara. It's best you don't go there.
How is it dangerous? Ever since I've gotten this new face, I've been feeling much prettier. First, I have to bring my teddy bear. Then, my book. Then, my favorite perfume.
You're not leaving, are you? Why are you carrying a big bag?
I've packed some things for Cartoon World.
I told you, don't go.
Why are you like this?
Because I'm your best friend, so I want the best for you. I don't want you to get hurt.
Just calm down. I can take care of myself.
Her face is really strange. Yeah, don't get close to her. Oh my gosh, I just realized that I'm the only one who chose Cartoon World. Everyone else looks the same.
Mom, I think I'm going to cancel my choice.
Why, honey? You have to go.
My friend said it was dangerous, and also, if I go there, I won't be able to see you again.
Don't worry, we'll find a way, and I'm pretty sure you'll be accepted in Cartoon World. You won't regret it. I know you want to go to Cartoon World, but make sure you wear this mask first.
Why did you just give me a mask?
To cover your face.
But my face is beautiful. There's no need for me to wear a mask.
No, you have to listen to me. I'm older, so I know more than you.
Okay. I've made up my mind. I'm going to Cartoon World.
Wait, Amara, don't go. Why don't you believe me?
3, 2, 1. Please don't hurt me. I didn't choose Cartoon World on purpose.
No one wants to hurt you. In fact, we've all been waiting for you because...
I don't like my eyebrows today.
Hey, use my eyebrow pencil.
Thanks, Mom. Why is there an eye above my head?
It means you can see how many people are looking at the person you're looking at.
Really?
Yes.
Cool. Jenny, can I borrow your mirror? I feel like I have something in my eye.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Two people?
What do you mean?
Two people are watching you.
Ugh, I knew it. That creep over there keeps looking at me. He has a crush on me. Children, please solve the question that's in front of you.
Yes, sir, but before that, can I borrow your pen?
Sure.
Sir, there's only two other people watching you. I don't think the class is concentrated.
Hey, everyone, concentrate. Otherwise, you'll get detention after school. Thanks, Amara.
You're welcome, sir. Gemma, why don't you want to walk home with me?
Because I don't want to go to my room. I feel like someone's watching me. And my stuff keeps moving on their own.
Don't worry, I'll go home with you. I can see if there's anyone in the room watching you.
Really? Thanks, Amara. Hey, Mom. Did I not tell you? You're not allowed to have guests in the house. But Mom, she just wanted to borrow my science book. Okay, but hurry up. Don't let her borrow anything else. Okay, Mom. So, can you tell how many people are looking at me?
You need to give me an item of yours.
Here's my hairbrush.
Okay, let me check.
So, how many people are looking at me?
No food for a week or draw on my face. I can't stay without food for that long, so I choose to draw on my face. Because today's Halloween, I'm going to draw a pumpkin.
Mom, do you like my drawing?
Why are you drawing on your face and what even is that?
Can't you see? It's a pumpkin.
Well, I don't care. Hurry up and go to school. Who are you celebrating Halloween with?
Me? No one.
I'm going to celebrate with Jake. I'm going to his house.
You should be careful. He's going to break your heart again.
I don't care. As long as I get to celebrate Halloween with someone. Amara, what are you doing here?
I go here?
School's already over because it's Halloween. Don't you have anyone to spend it with?
Whatever.
Here, this is for you.
A cotton?
Yeah, I think there's something wrong with your drawing.
Why is it half black? Dad, my soulmate's name appeared, right? What is it?
Oh, your soulmate's name is...
Dad?
Look, it's the girl who killed her dad because she told him to say her soulmate's name.
Yeah, I heard no one can say that person's name because it's dangerous. Let's go, guys.
Guys, why do you keep calling him that person?
Don't talk to us. We don't want to end up like your dad.
I wonder what my soulmate's name is. It doesn't even appear when I look in the mirror. Excuse me, sir. Is this the help center?
Go away. I'm busy.
But I need information about my soulmate.
I can't help you. Please leave. You look upset.
I don't understand why everyone calls my soulmate that guy. And I can't get any information about him.
Oh, that guy. I know him. His name is Joe.
Joe?
Correct. And your soulmate's quite cruel and terrible. He's famous for...
What does this bag mean, Mom?
You'll get a free bag, honey.
Free?
Yes, it will consist of three colors. Black means rich, pink means ordinary, and blue means poor.
Then I hope I get black. 3, 2, 1. Why did I get a blue bag?
You should never wear that bag.
I can't believe I got blue.
I mean, just look at your house. It's so ugly. Obviously, you're gonna get the blue bag.
What color did you get?
Black, because my family's rich.
Bestie, what color bag did you get?
I got pink. What about you?
I got blue.
Oh my gosh, blue?
Yes, why are you shocked?
Because you're the only one who got blue, so you're special.
Special? How? That means I'm the only poor person in school.
No, that bag will be a blessing for you.
But I feel like this bag is going to bring me a lot of bad luck. I'm just going to throw it away. Goodbye, bag. I hope I get a new black bag.
Amara, I heard you got a blue bag.
No, miss. I haven't gotten a bag yet.
Miss, she's lying.
No, I'm not.
Anyway, before school finishes, you have to show us your bag. But I threw the bag away. I have to find it.
I threw my bag here, but it's gone.
Are you looking for this?
Hey, that's my bag. Give it back.
In one condition, you have to return the bag to me tomorrow. That's my bag. Why should I return it?
Fine.
See, I knew she was lying. You have to leave the city immediately, Amara.
Why?
Because no one here accepts poor people like you. Why does my bag suddenly feel heavy? Come on, please leave.
Wait, miss, before I leave, let me show you what's inside my bag.
Please, I hope I get a tall soulmate. Only 100 centimeters? That means he'll be shorter than me. I have to refuse it.
Honey, why did you refuse your soulmate?
Because, Mom, who wants a soulmate who's 100 centimeters tall?
You have to accept your soulmate how he is.
Just calm down. I'll accept it next time.
I met my soulmate.
Did you really?
Yeah, why do you look sad? Haven't you met yours?
No, I refused because he's only 100 centimeters tall.
You have to accept your soulmate how he is, Amara.
Please, hopefully this time, the system will give me a taller soulmate. 20 centimeters? Seriously? This thing is messing with me.
Are you gonna refuse again?
Yeah, this time my soulmate is only 20 centimeters tall.
If you keep refusing, you'll be single forever. Did you reject your soulmate again?
Yeah, I did, because he's only 20 centimeters tall.
What if you don't get another choice?
Don't worry, I will.
Amara, I've heard you don't have a soulmate yet, meaning you won't be able to attend prom because you need a partner, which you don't have. If you don't attend prom tonight, you'll be expelled from school.
Really?
Yeah, so you have to accept your next choice.
But I haven't gotten a choice since this morning. I don't know what's happening with the system. Mom, why did you throw my clothes out?
You have to leave this house because I'm embarrassed to be your mom. You still haven't got a soulmate till now.
Why is it taking so long? What if I never get a choice again?